went to the hardware store and I bought some odorless thinner at the art store. And I got home, opened it, and it stunk bad. Even if it says odorless, I would suggest you take the lid off before you purchase it.